Miss Rigby, Stella, my love, would you send in the next auditioner, please? Mr. Spigot, I believe it is. Mr. Spigot, please. Mr. Spigot?
Yes, Spigot by name, Spigot by nature.
Wonderful.
Thank you very much.
You're it.
I'm not it, Mr. Spigot. You appear to have forgotten the serious purpose of your visit. If you'd come over here and perch on the chair for a moment, we can talk. Now, Mr. Spigot, you are auditioning, are you not, for the part of Tarzan?
Right.
Now, Mr. Spigot, I couldn't help noticing, almost at once, that you are a one-legged person.
You noticed that?
I noticed that, Mr. Spigot, when you've been in the business as long as I get to notice these little things almost instinctively.
Of course, yes.
Now, Mr. Spigot, you, a one-legged man, are applying for the part of Tarzan.
Right again.
A role that is traditionally associated with a two-legged man. And yet you, a unidexter, are applying for the role.
Right.
A role for which two legs would seem to be the minimum requirement. Well, Mr. Spigot, need I point out to you where your deficiency lies as regards landing the role?
Yes, I think you ought to.
Need I say, with overmuch emphasis, that it is in the leg division that you are deficient.
The leg division?
The leg division, Mr. Spigot. You are deficient in it to the tune of one. Your right leg, I like. I like your right leg. It's a lovely leg for the role. A lovely leg for the role. I've got nothing against your right leg. The trouble is, neither have you. You fall down on your left.
You mean it's inadequate?
It's inadequate, Mr. Spigot. It's inadequate. And to my point of view, I don't think the British public is yet ready for the sight of a one-legged ape man swinging through the jungle of bronze. However, don't despair. After all, you score over a man with no legs at all. Should a legless man come in here demanding the role, I should have no hesitation in saying, get out, run away.
So there's still a chance?
There is still a very good chance, Mr. Spigot. If we get no two-legged character actors in here within the next 18 months, there is every chance, that you, a unidexter, will be the very type of person this particular agency will in all probability at some time or another be attempting to contact telephonically. I'm sorry I can't be more definite. You must understand what with the millions of dollars at stake.